Arnold Brightus also appeared to let one fly, as Glenn Hawker discovered. But at the other end of the ground, the Bombers and Tim Watson were having the last laugh.
Here's Dennis.